the man to watch.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Is today the day, live on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Lopez. And there to intervene. Walker. Uribe. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And in with a real chance. Oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Oh, this looks useful. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, again the frame of the goal. And Cristiano has it now. Well, not cleared away completely. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Well, it should boost their confidence. But they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Oh, could be an... Can he put them in front? And a fine tackle. And Cristiano has it now. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And now their turn to have the ball. Now, options are plenty. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And deep into the penalty area. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Released it nicely. Well, they couldn't keep hold of it. With Lopez. Well, that one has promise. Timely intervention. Branco. could play it in. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest. 1-1. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Nicely timed tackle. And a throw in forthcoming. Uribe. Walker in possession. Couldn't keep it. Not showing good vision. Can he find the right pass? That deep delivery. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Pogba. And space to attack. And a good-looking ball. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Now, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. We're racing away here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. And passing it well. Is it going to be? No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Distributing it well. Very quick thinking there. ...15 minutes left for play. And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Released it nicely. And it's opening up. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. They're putting all their energies into winning back possession. Uribe. Five minutes to go. And nicely over the top. Cadlets. And possession given away. What to like about that pass? Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? And cutting it out. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. And a very good challenge. Romano. And he keeps going. Pulls it back. Oh, a smart stop. Could play it in. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, that one has promise. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, breezing past him. Oh, cleared away. Superb defending. Massive credit. Good ball over the top. Oh, mopping up defensively. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Throw-ins given. Distributing it well. And he's beaten him here. And danger averted. Well read. Still possibilities. Well, a really good run. And the cross goes in. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? In a good position to clear it away. Now in a more than decent position. Crossing opportunity. And defensive play to be applauded. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw is just about the right result.